And we're back. We were just about to get us some new clothes for the young lady. Watch as there's a ghost. 300 years of worth. Like this. I guess this is the first dungeon. So. No idea what he was gonna say. Indeed.
It's never enough. The lemons decide exactly how much we'll have and when we'll have it. That's that. We do our best to get around it. Everyone has to grow their own food and such behind the lemons' backs in order to get by. Thinking about it now, I wonder if they've always kept it near so we would never have the energy to try to resist what they've done to us.
Yeah. An empty stomach takes its toll on the body and the spirit after a while.
How does a Renin like you know what it's like?
I may be Renin, but they don't like me either. I could be squeaky clean and they still wouldn't give me anything.
It's like someone's hungry again.
I still have some eye on you yet. Do you want it?
Sure.
Sure, if I must.
Looks like this place used to be a supply base of some sort. It probably even dates back to the Great Conquest of 3 centuries ago.
From a abandoned place, sure is crawling with critters. Kinda makes you wonder how they all got in.
These little ones are hardly worth our time.
Talking more power.
Barely a blip on our radar.
If this is a dungeon, this is going to be hard to navigate. A lot bigger, a lot more confusing dungeons than I'm used to. At least model-wise.
Our work is done. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Parkour! Damn, can't get in there. That's why I just came from, isn't it? I almost screwed myself over.
Can we give up already? What, you're tired?
Tired of something.
I'm not giving up until we search every inch of this place.
She's really determined.
Yeah. so powerful. Oh god, this place is dizzying. I just went in a huge circle. See, I haven't been this way yet. What the devil? That's so creepy.
Is this a chest of some sort?
A running kind, yeah. We should definitely hold on to what's inside.
Venoms. Okay, looks like I want to go back to floor 2. Oh, I did not notice that last time. So is this built in a mountain?
Is this running technology? I'm amazed you guys can pull something like this off.
For us, sites like this are completely normal.
Oh, no need to brag.
This must be...
the former owner's old wardrobe. Yeah.
Let's see what the clothes look like.
Listen, I don't even care how you look, but we've got places to be.
Would you look at that? That is stunning. Light and dark. I'm keeping her outfit like that. Light and dark. Okay. First, I need to make sure a gun is still in the hands of the Proton. That won't be easy. Sure. And I'm an Iron Mask Cretan. Where did you guys come from?
Cut them
Let's see. I am almost leveled. I'll go ahead and clear out these two groups. Again. Five rounds.
Yeah, we better. We don't have time to waste.
Well, we don't. Fast travel. That was fast. Okay. Fast travel to the rescue. That was fast.
Sorry for the sights.
We got to learn a new dish. I'll take what I can get for you.
Oh no.
You know what? Most of
it. What good is it going to do to?
I don't need your permission.
There must be some goodies over here. Oh no. Maybe, right there. These maps a lot more windy than Tales of Xillia. Not really happy about that. Come here, wolves. Ooh, Danan soldiers. Oh, Venom. So much easier to do, Peppa. I have dodged at your bastard. Uh-huh. Hope to find a shopkeeper soon. Right, The controls are so fluent. Well, I don't think I wanted to come in here. Maybe I'll find something secret in here. Who knows? Ah! Now I know what's over here. I love her.
Barely a blip on our radar.
Nothing up here. Come here, you little soldiers. She is so powerful.
Nicely done.
Oh, time to evade their footlockers.
We should try it and see how it turns out.
Okay, I need to go back around, I missed something. Secrets are always important to have, you know.
Nicely done.
Another chest. $500 gold. The weirdest quarters I've ever seen. They obviously aren't slave quarters. What's over here? Could be some goodies. Nothing special. And some bees. And a crystal.
Let's dispose of this trash.
What could be up here? Oh, goal.
What's this thing?
Climb, you fool! More bugs.
Barely a blip on our radar.
Oh, that's fine. Doesn't look like there's a way over there yet. Well, I said it's gonna continue with the story. I love that.
Hey, damn it.
Dead.
Are you all right? What about the others? Are those bastards still here? Iron Mask, take it easy. It's all right. Most were able to escape, and we've survived. One escape, we got off lucky. It's often worse when the resistance group pops up.
Lucky? You got people getting slaughtered like this lucky?
This is how things go when you're dead and slain. You're dead if you stand up to them. Keep your head down and do as you're told. At least then you have a chance to survive. You only have one life. That's why...
Us wait for the right moment?
Yes.
So if someone else dies instead while we live another day, you'll be able to risk everything on the chance that things will get better if we...
But what's the point of waiting if others have to die so that we can live?
What do you think happens when someone tries to resist? You'd be one thing if the rebel died, and that was that. It never ends with only one death. You've seen it for yourself.
Everyone suffers for it.
Lord God, are you really going to tell me our waiting has no meaning?
It doesn't.
That's... I understand not wanting to throw away the same lives we're trying to protect. That would be senseless.
Indeed. A fire sword.
That's why I'm willing to bet everything I have.
He's a wise old coot. And of course his name is Doc. Alright, let's see here. Fast travel is so handy. Sounds like me. Forging from scratch, are we?
We've reached our destination.
Okay, where the devil is this blacksmith? Oh, at the inn, that's why. I've never been to the inn yet. That's a better sword, even though it's called a crude sword, that's depressing. I'll go ahead and craft, oh I can't, craft her weapon, her fancy weapon either. I'm just gonna, I wonder if there's something for crafting things. Then I'll just sell all those because I don't need them. Sorry, dude, I'm making you more weapons, but I'm selling them back to you for the Crimson Crow. Damn it. Wait, did it take gold to do that? It did. God damn. Regardless, I accidentally equipped the wrong sword. Okay, junk sword. Oh, it doesn't let me just zoom up. There we go. Uh-huh. Made my money back.
You're into it?
Yeah. Those ingenious structures and gadgets never cease to amaze me.
Hmm.
potatoes. Alright, I think that's in for this episode. Thank you all for coming.